Smashy Bros, I'm back!
Hey, we'll heave him up and away we'll go.
Baby Susie,
we'll heave him up and away we'll go. We'll heave him up from down below.
Baby Susie,
for that is where the cocks do crow.
We're all bound over the mountain.
And if we drown while we are young,
baby Susie,
it's better to drown than to wait to be hung.
We're all bound over the mountain.
Hey. Oh, drown ye may, but go ye must.
Oh, baby Susie,
if you growl too hard, your head shall bust.
We're all bound over the mountain.
Up socks you cut. And her to butt.
Baby Susie,
and go below to your old ditty box.
Go down over the mountain.
Oh, rock and shake her one more drag.
Baby Susie,
oh, bend your gun and back your bag.
Go down over the mountain.
What's our course, Captain?
Principe, quartermaster. We're sailing for the coast of Africa.
Don't stay long. Crew's getting restless out there.
Rockets to sea!
Ugh! Captain Kenway.
Yet another dire situation, Roberts. We really must stop meeting like this.
Stop tailing me and your wish had come true.
There's no need for this. You know I'm as good as my word.
Our Captain Howell was killed today in a Portuguese ambush.
Headstrong fool. I warned him not to go ashore.
It was orchestrated by the Templars, Burgess and Cochran. The same sort that took you to Havana.
Ah, I see now there is no escaping the Templars' attention, is there? I suppose it is time to fight back.
I do like the sound of that.
And I know just how I'll do it. But these men, Burgess and Cochran, they cannot be allowed to leave with word of my escape.
They won't. Count on it.
If you spot any men from my crew, do them some kindness and send them here.
I'll do all I can.
Take only what you can carry, maggot. We're not waiting on no one. Put some muscle in that bustle or we're leaving you behind.
You did us good, Kenway. Proved yourself a true bravo. And for what?
His own bloody pride.
You stepped in the path of my prize. Not a thing a man should do.
A cocksure, Cully. Just like Hornigold said.
That Templar scab means nothing to me. None of you do.
And you're worse for it, Kenway. It were the Templars who took us in when all else went to shit. Not our king. Not our country. The Templars.
The Templars is our family. Where's yours?
In honest service, there are thin commons. No wages are
Yet, as gentlemen of fortune, we enjoy plenty and satisfaction, pleasure and ease, liberty and power. So what man with a sensible mind would choose the former life, when the only hazard we pirates run is a sour look from those without strength or splendor? Now, to see your passions reflected from me in so stark a light. But it is a path you see what we have. By that. For I have dipped my hands in muddied waters, and withdrawing them, find 'tis better to be a commander than a common man.
Fatten with your assistance.
I'm looking for the observatory. Folks say you're the only man that can find it.
Folks are correct. Despite my distaste for your eagerness, I see in you a touch of untested genius. I'm Bartholomew Roberts.
Edward.
I have no secrets to share with you now. But if you'll lend me your aid, in 2 months' time, west of the Leeward Islands. Well, it's there you'll get some answers, I promise you.
Funny that. With scurvy, the fix is more pleasant than the cause. When you catch a dose from a horn, must treat it with quicksilver. You're fonder of getting the disease than you are of curing it. Something biting at you.
Oh, all men desire to live by a code or a creed, yes? Yet when pressed, most defer to their instincts rather than the laws that bind them. What is the appeal of a creed? It does not yoke all men to like behavior.
Might make a man feel like he belongs to something. What's your answer?
Oh, that all men are sheep. And an old wolf like me deserves every ounce of blood he draws. Sail to this location. Bring only those you trust.
To finally be free of this place, oh, thank you! Thank you!
Mm. Good. Another keystone.
Captain Kenway, should we use your ship for this next scheme or mine?
I'd first hear the details before deciding.
Oh, it's a small gambit. This fount of information has just told me that a nearby galleon contains the treasure I seek. For his sake, I hope he's right.
You've thought this plan through?
Indeed. Using this man will acquire a Portuguese flag, which will get us as close to our target as possible. It's a very simple idea, if you follow my orders to the letter.
The jackdaw, then.
Excellent.
We're underway, Roberts. So what's your plan?
The flagship of this fleet is transporting a valuable treasure in a large chest. Crystal phials filled with blood. You may remember.
We're chasing drams of blood. Is that all?
I asked you to follow my instructions to the letter, Captain. But I did not give you leave to question why. I want those blood phials intact. And if that does not happen, we part as enemies. Do you understand?
I'll try to, aye.
Thing for us, Captain. You see that ship here? We'll need its flag for this ruse to work.
If I can steal that flag without disturbing so much as a flea, I'll do it.
By all means, try.
Promise of a lad.
Oh, some of the swords to the dino! Deus abençoe ao rei do jogo!
Que Deus o guarde e proteja, senhor! Como se encontra nesta noite tão formosa?
Bem, obrigado. Que passei com o próprio que eu estou bem. Boa forma. Está tudo em ordem por enquanto?
Sim, senhor. Tudo em ordem, senhor. Estamos apenas à espera que o nosso navio almirante seja reabastecido antes de zarpar. Ah, e julgo que um dos nossos navios mercantes da nossa...
Prazer falar consigo, jovem. Entregue os meus cumprimentos ao seu capitão.
Certo, senhor. Ele... Vai lamentar não ter tido oportunidade para falar consigo.
É uma pena. Que a vossa... Que Deus vos abençoe.
Got the flag?
Aye. We're flying it now.
This should do nice. I'll keep my distance. Slow and steady.
Aye. The flag we stole won't protect us from eyes that pry too long.
Por favor, senhor. Imploro que considere aquilo que está prestes a fazer.
Now it was even.
What's he whinging about?
He's not whinging. He's ecstatic.
Clue up, short and steady. More sail, all we've got.
Off ahead! They're unloading something from that ship!
Could that be our prize? Perhaps you should go ashore, Captain Kenway. Find that chest. If it contains the prize I see. Tell this lot where a ship right will be. They'll not come near their destination.
Admon! Podemos falar com o capitão do navio?
Ouvi uma história sobre um espanhol que veio visitar o nosso almirante.
É que nos faz bem à disciplina.
Faça-nos entrar, rapaz! Ele vai cansar-se!
The chest they hauled ashore was full of empty vials. Where's our Portuguese captain?
He had outlived his usefulness.
Where is he?
Sleeping soundly at the bottom of the sea.
How many men must we kill for a simple prize?
As many as drift into our path.
On that, Captain. The men who ran the same gauntlet and lost their way.
They're made of sterner stuff, are they?
How often have those been a sailor's last words, I wonder? Must be aboard that galley. Why don't you take the ship itself and save us a bit of time?
Aye, that's the way I play it.
I can bring the jackdaw closer, but those lookouts will be a problem.
Well spotted. I'll clear them off first.
A fazer o turno nesta noite? Ou foste?
Aqui. We've been spotted. Took them long enough.
To quarters all, man the cannons! Every last hand!
On your command, Captain! Let's hear the roar of this beast!
Unfold, mates! Let's move!
Fire!
It's all exposed! Fire! Ah! 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 Ah
Chains up!
Here's my prize! Ah, the Templars have been busy, I see. Lawrence Prince's blood. Useless now. Woods Rogers, Ben Hornigold, even Torres himself. Small quantities kept for a special purpose.
You must take me to the observatory, Roberts. I need to know what it is.
To what end, eh? Will you sell it from under my nose? Or work with me and use it to bolster our gain?
Whatever improves my lot in life.
How ridiculous. A merry life and a short one, that's my motto. It's all the optimism I can muster. All right, Captain Kenway. You've earned a look.